My guy works here. You go talk to him. All the way outside. Tell him Igor says hi. He'll know what it's about.
He's your CI. He doesn't know me.
Well, last we met, it didn't go so well for him. People he ratted out got wind of it. I think you got a better chance of getting him to talk without me. At least voluntarily.
Who is this guy?
Proud proprietor. He's got all sorts of clients, and he's nosy as hell. So he knows all about everyone. Plus, he's a coward. Perfect combo.
All right, wait here then.
You're looking for general inspiration or something specific? Because I can help with both.
Looking for a club. Red Queen's Race?
If I was you, I'd try somewhere a little more welcoming. Lizzie's over in Kabuki is a good start. Or Cloud's in Japantown.
Want an address?
Look, club's invitation only, right? You don't know the address, it means you're not welcome.
Igor says hi.
Fuck, no. Said I was done. I was out.
Hey, Neil.
Piss off.
Relax. Just got one question to ask you. Nothing to see here, sir. Come on, ghost, I said.
Leave me alone, got it? You can't make me do a damn thing.
Rest assured, nobody will find out you talk to us. And this will truly be the last time Detective Ward will visit you. Isn't that right, Detective?
Right. I swear it on the spirits of my ancestors. All we want is the courts for Red Queen's Race.
All right, but this is the last time, for real. It's outside city limits, near the river, Benita Street area.
You been there?
Made some deliveries, goods, sometimes peeps. I got no idea why you want to go poking around there. Club's empty. They shut it all down.
Shut it down? Before or after Mayor Ryan died?
Soon after, I guess.
Thanks, Neil.
My shit luck!
Well, well. That's what I call a breakthrough. I'm headed straight for Benita Street. Coming with?
Sure. Thanks.
Come on, V.
Animal's turf. Any sly cop rules for talking to them?
Scratch their tummies. Don't expose your throat.
Ha fucking ha.
We're short a warrant, so you're on your own. You find anything, tell me.
Fuck off! Nothing to see here.
I'm looking for a club. Red Queen's Race.
Closed. Not opening anytime soon either.
So it's fine if I have a look around inside.
No, it ain't. No looking. Just Delta the fuck out of here. Shit!
Thank you.
Found a side door.
Animals are letting their guard down. Probably haven't checked it out in ages.
Looks like a normal body shop to me.
Gloves here, I'm telling you.
Telling me you got a hunch? Cop intuition?
Something like that.
stairs inside. Clever. Nice. Someone really wanted to cover up whatever it was that went down. What should we be looking for?
Let's try to find something that looks like an office. Every club has one.
Nobody's perfect. Thank you.
motherfucker!
Lucius Rhine, recently deceased mayor of Night City. He was here the night he died?
Maybe he was, maybe he wasn't. No fucking idea. But hey, you might be here the day you die. Joking.
Don't be soft. Why are you watching this dump? Nothing left to clip here.
We ain't watching it for fucking waiting.
For what?
Till they send us to scratch for a job well done. Smashed it up pretty fucking good, didn't we? We done our bit! Time for the pay-up!
Who'd you smash it up for?
What's it to you?
I might be able to speed up your payment.
The fuck I look like to you? Someone who'd swallow scum like that?
Wanna buy this dump? Turn it into something real elegant and preen. It's a little hard with you sitting here, though, isn't it? So I wouldn't mind speeding your transaction on its way. First, though, gotta know who owes you.
Weldon Holt!
Lucius Ryan's right-hand bull terrier. Candidate for mayor in the upcoming election.
Right, fuck it for the job!
Thanks for the help.
Shit! V! You okay? V!
Come on.
You hear me?
Breathe. But what are you doing here? I thought you couldn't come in without a warrant.
I can't. Some gonks just ask to be flatlined sometimes.
Yeah. Right.
What was that, V?
You asked me. Won the heart attack that killed Ryan.
As I said from the start. But...
Someone spiked his BD. That's what killed him.
Fuck. Think you could be right.
Come on, V.
Looks like an office. Sort of.
Comps are what we want. Comps above all.
Yep. Stiff as a board. You ask me, he's been dead at least an hour. No. No trauma cut. Pretty sure he didn't bring it on purpose. Club like this, you don't want TT banging down the door when you're banging away and things start to heat up. Heart, probably. Must have gotten a little too heavy and messy. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Coroner will find him at home. I'll tell him how to write it up. Died in his sleep, quiet as a baby. Boys are getting him out of here. Of course, nobody will see him. No way. Yep. Yes. All right, I'll buzz you later.
Weird. Guy looks familiar, doesn't he?
V, I'm not in the mood for jokes. Think we've seen everything we needed to. Let's go.
I'm gonna look around some more.
Okay. Do what you will. Waste of time as I see it, though.
Okay, let's Delta.
Think I saw another way out on the way in.
Fuck.
Still hanging around with this punk?
Shut it, Harold. I know what you did. Not about to ask why you covered it up. Not even why you jumped into this mess to begin with. Just want to know. Who gave you the order?
What's the matter, River? Why do you even care? Your conscience is clear. You can sleep tight at night. You know why? Because I took all the responsibility. You got no idea how this city works. Think a goddamn inspirational idealist bullshit actually means something? It doesn't. Never did. Hey, don't look at me that way, Merc. You know I'm right.
Not from here. Came from nowhere.
Ah, Nomad. See, the NCPD? That's my family. That's my clan. You just don't break with your family. You don't turn your back on your people.
Yeah, family comes first. Can't argue with that.
The city eats anyone who tries to go it alone.
V, appreciate the help, but this isn't your biz. I'll take care of it.
How are you gonna do that? Am I under arrest?
Got a scroll, got a motive, got your confession. So yeah, you could be. But it wouldn't make much sense. You don't even gotta say who ordered you to go and clean up. I know anyway. So since even our brass's fingers are all over this, I gotta take it to internal.
They won't do a thing either. Not to me. They'll put you in their sights, though. Just go home or get some sleep. Find all this easier to take in the morning. I mean, that's my plan.
Fuck.
So, what now?
Won't let this go. Can't. Holt murdered Rhine. Wanted his seat. Hold his tritest motive in the book. That's why I believe it. Use the NCPD to cover his tracks.
Also think it was Holt. Only one who stood to gain.
Taking this to internal affairs. Got enough to get this case reopened.
Do it.
And you? Gonna report back to the paralysis?
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna stay. Observe a little. Thanks, V.
So, about Ryan. Got a pretty good idea what happened.
Great. Come by, please. It's a sensitive matter. I'd rather discuss it face to face. We'll be waiting. upstairs.
Thanks.
Just gonna tell you one thing.
I'm listening.
Don't tell him nothing. Don't get involved. This muck is deeper than you think. Suck you in if you're not careful.
Chill on the drama. My role in this ends here.
Fine, do whatever the fuck you want. Not like you listen anyway.
Hello, V. Please, come in. Make yourself at home. Jefferson will join us shortly. Please, have a seat.
Thank you.
Good to see you, V. Elizabeth tells me you have answers for us. I'm all ears.
It's not 100% clear what happened.
Hardly anything ever is, but...
Yeah, I got some idea. Ryan was murdered. At a sex club. Someone gave him a virus-spiked BD.
You sure?
Yeah, same BD almost wiped me. So yeah, I'd say I'm sure.
Got any idea who did it?
Can't say for sure, but a lot of things point to Weldon Holt.
I knew it! You got any proof?
I don't. Just, strong suspicions.
That's all we need to know, Jeff. We have to be careful. Keep a close eye on Holt. And up our security.
You're right. As always, you're right. Thanks for your help, V. Your fee.
Glad I could help.
Where did we leave off? Careful, please. Right. We'll return to this later.
Are you still there?
And the conference? Did you manage? Will we be in City Hall?